Black History Month, a new art exhibit coming to Sacramento, bringing with it a diverse perspective from African American artists. This is a treat for us this morning. Joining us, Brady Blakely, co-owner of Evolve the Gallery.
Good morning.
Thanks so much for being with us. This is such a beautiful array of different types of artworks, and that's what you're trying to do here, right? Showing the different perspectives from artists, both contemporary and traditional
yes.
as well.
Without a doubt.
So. Okay, let's go through some of the arts. I love this one. This one is Hands That Pick Cotton. Now, this was by Ed Dwight.
Yes. He is a phenomenal artist. He's been doing this a long time. He's had many careers. He was an engineer, and he was also the first African-American candidate.
Yeah, that's interesting
yeah,
about him. So. He has 35 major works, too. One of them is actually at the Washington Mall.
Yes, it is.
Why is this one so significant?
I think it's important because it talks about the history of where we've come from as far as working the fields to being actually able to vote and just take our place. So it's an important piece.
And you really want these speeches to be a conversation about African American history. Let's talk about this piece over here.
This is Gene Pearson, and I love his work because he's mostly, he has the same enthusiasm that he had from his first piece to this piece. He spends a lot of time between here and Jamaica. This particular piece is called Regal.
And I believe some of his work is actually in a lot of celebs' homes, including former governor Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yes. Yes.
All the way from Jamaica. It just shows the range of artists that you have coming here to Sacramento. This one I love as well. This is kind of a different mixed media, right? Am I correct?
Yes. This is actually done by Professor Brian Keith Thomas. And this one is called Sunday Morning Cotton. And it kind of pays homage to the ancestors. He's been collecting fans for a very long time, and he has a pretty big exhibit in the future coming up with different styles of fans, and we were lucky enough to get this one for the exhibit.
And that's cotton there in the middle,
so
with a fan
yes.
like they used to use in the Southern churches.
Exactly.
Okay. And this piece of work?
This is, I believe, called Sunday Morning Day and Night Service, and it's a piece by Ansel Butler. It's three-dimensional, and it just goes through the traditional church. As far as, you know, when I was young, my grandfather was a Baptist preacher, and I went to church in the morning till 9, 10 at night. So I kind of know that tradition there with that.
So that piece kind of means
yes.
a lot to you. And this one down here, this is called In Thought.
In Thought by Michael Massenburg. He's a local artist out of Los Angeles. He's a phenomenal artist. He does a lot of public works. This one is kind of ode to poets. And it's just a really strong piece, and it's actually one of my favorites.
Bringing all these works to Sacramento, it hasn't always been this easy to just come out and display African-American art.
It really hasn't, but then we've been working at it for a while now. The gallery has been 4 years, and it's hard work, and it takes time, and it's developing those relationships with a lot of the artists that actually ends up coming to this where we can showcase this kind of work and this kind of talent.
Brady Blakely, co-owner of Evolve the Gallery. Thanks so much for being with us. Let's give our viewers some information this morning. The Exhibiting Blackness Art Exhibit starts today, runs through April 26th at Evolve Gallery in Sacramento. Go and check it out.